Our desire is what fuels our success. If we don't have the desire, we're simply not going to achieve our goals. A goal without desire is like a car with no gas. You're simply not going to get anywhere. While thriving for success, oftentimes we focus on what we need to do to succeed, while at the same time we neglect the things that we're doing on a daily basis that is causing us to fail. Here are the top three. Number one, complaining. If we are unhappy with a certain situation, then we must do anything possible to change that situation. If we cannot change it, then let's remove ourselves from that situation, but never, never complain. Number two, blaming others for our problems. We must take ownership of our own problem. The sooner we can do that, the quicker we can concentrate on fixing that problem. Number three, not being grateful. We must never be satisfied with what we have, but we must always be grateful for what we have. I'm going to tell you something you already know. Sometimes it's not going to be easy to achieve your goal. But dedication is what helps you through those tough times. Dedication is when you want something so bad that the pain and discomfort it may cause you to achieve it is nothing, nothing compared to the reward of achieving your goal.